Grain bags can be a very important option for growers, but there are a few things to remember with grain bags. Often they're promoted as a cheap form of storage. This may not be the case if they're not correctly managed. And the other thing often claimed for grain bags that they're hermetically sealed and therefore do not have insect problems. In the Australian environment, that is rarely the case, that they are gas tight or hermetically sealed. Typically, we advise storing grain in grain bags for not longer than, say, 3 months. A grower might consider using a grain storage bag for short-term storage of low moisture content wheat, barley or sorghum. Grains that are at higher risk are things like your pulse grains, oil seeds, or grains that you may be looking for a good germination, for instance, malting barley. Growers might be tempted to put grain bags all over the farm when they're harvesting, but we would advise locating it at only one or two good well-drained sites on the farm. As we can see here, we've had rain recently. However, the site has been well graded and the water has moved away from the bags. A sandy ridge would be an ideal sort of selection. Another consideration is all-weather access. An area away from large areas of native vegetation, which might have bird life or other native animals that could damage the bags. Selecting a place where you move past regularly to inspect bags, preferably say twice a week. And if there's been damage to the bags, then I would be using Celastic for small holes and some good quality tape to repair, say, larger holes. And it is very important to do this promptly. Otherwise, local birds learn quite quickly that grain bags equals a free feed. And it will be very helpful for growers to seek advice from other experienced producers as to the correct equipment to inload the bags and outload the bags, and also on the quality of the bag itself. There's a variation in those qualities for various brands. So for further information, check GRDC's Grain Storage Extension website or ring the hotline and get to talk to a grain storage specialist.